Good morning, Rebels. Today is Tuesday, September 22nd, 2020, and this is Rebel TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Isabella Mujica, a senior at Savanna High School. Would you please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated.
Hey Rebels, good morning and happy Tuesday. Welcome to the seventh week of the school year. Your teachers just finished putting in all your grades on Friday, and they should be live for you to see for progress reports as of this Thursday. So please keep in mind there is plenty of time left, but make sure you are showing up every single day to your class. That's important. And you're getting your assignments and all your questions turned in, essays turned in, projects turned in, assessments completed on time. As this is the time to work toward the semester to make sure your grades are in a great spot when we eventually return in person. Speaking of returning in person, this week we started with athletics. Athletics are back on our campus in the afternoons from 2 o'clock to 5 o'clock every day, according to the coach. If you're interested in playing some sports, make sure you reach out to Mr. Willie or Mr. Ramirez to find out information regarding the sports you are interested. Other sports and other activities, more information is coming as to get you guys back on campus as well. But I hope you're doing well, and I hope you're using this time with your family to make sure you're giving all the love and respect to your family members, because this time it is crucial to enjoy the moments as you are distance learning. It's a different environment, so take advantage of those family moments if you can. I know you're working really hard. Our staff is working tremendously hard. Keep up the good work, and we still have a ways to go to the end of the quarter. End of the quarter is around the corner, believe it or not. October 9th will be a minimum day. And then October 12th, in the past, has been a non-student day, but it will be a regular synchronous day for you as well. So once again, more information to come, but the end of the quarter is the 9th of October. A minimum day, you'll go to all your classes just for a little brief period of time. And then on the Monday, October 12th, it's a regular day as well. A synchronous schedule. Get to see all your classes. Well, have a great day, you guys. Thanks for tuning in to Rebel TV. Take care. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Congratulations to the freshman Samantha Aguilar, who was the winning vote getter in the race for the school side council seat. Congratulations and welcome to SSC, Samantha.
Rebels, interested in a leadership program? Interested in how government runs? Then Congressman Lou Correa's Young Congressional Leaders Program might be perfect for you. In this program, you will learn about the branches of government, legislation, civic engagement, and network with students from schools across Orange County. For more information or to apply, be sure to check out the emails from Mr. Pooley and Ms. Rockwell.
Attention class of 2021. Colleges That Change Lives presents St. Mary's College of California for a live virtual session on Wednesday, September 30th at 3 p.m. Look from the email from Ms. Rockwell for the link to register.
Attention freshmen, class of 2024. UC Irvine is taking applications for this year's Saturday Academy in Law. We need 30 future lawyers to sign up. Please go to bit.ly/UCISAL2020 for information and to complete an application. This amazing opportunity is only available for 9th graders. We hope to see you there.
Are you interested in college and the military? Then the Air Force ROTC program might be perfect for you. Their high school scholarship application window has recently opened. The scholarships can pay full tuition to any public or private university and also come with a textbook allowance as well as a monthly allowance for personal spending. The application is fairly simple. There is no essay. For more information, look for the email from Ms. Rockwell and Lieutenant Lewis.
Attention 9th graders, you're invited to kick off the school year with Gear Up. Join us on Thursday, September 24th to meet your coordinator and learn all about Gear Up and the virtual services being offered to students and families. The Spanish session goes from 3 to 4 p.m. and the English language session follows from 5 to 6 p.m. To join either Zoom session, go to tinyurl.com/gearupathome. If you have any questions, email Ms. Gonzalez at gonzalez_nat@auhsd.
Hello, Rebels. We are looking for participants for Savanna High School's Distinguished Academic Decathlon program. All grades and all GPAs are welcome. The study material and entry fees to the program are free. This year's topic is the Cold War. If interested, please email Mr. Hallencar at hallencar_n@auhsd.us as soon as possible.
Hi, Rebels. Ocapica is one of our awesome partners, and they are offering an 8-week leadership fellowship that begins in October. Be sure to check out the flyer in the email sent to you by Mr. Pooley. It has information about the program as well as a Zoom link for the informational meeting. This is a great opportunity for you, Rebels. Apply today.
Hey you, are you a reader? The One of Our Library is hosting a back-to-school reading challenge just for you. The challenge goes on until Wednesday, September 30th. To register, go to bit.ly/buenoparkbooks.
Rebels, be sure to join us for Parent Night on Wednesday, September 23rd. The presentation will be focused on the AUHSD Pledge, your 6-year plan, and A through G review. Our counselors, Mrs. Achiz and Mrs. Mata, will be available to answer your questions. The English session begins at 5 p.m., and the Spanish language session begins at 6:30. Check your emails for the Google Meet link.
Attention Leos, be sure to RSVP for our meeting on Thursday, September 24th. We'll be talking about application due dates, events, and much more. Be sure to go to bit.ly/LeoRSVP today.
Rebels, colleges and military reps are scheduling virtual visits all the time with Ms. Herrera, our counseling secretary. UC Merced and Chapman University are two of the latest. Go to bit.ly/shscollege to sign up today.
Hey, class of 2021, senior portraits are coming very soon, from October 8th to the 20th. LiveTouch has secured an off-site studio and will begin scheduling appointments very soon. Be on the lookout for their email.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you.
Hello, Rebels. Today we will be welcoming our new staff administrator, Mr. Rubio. So, since you're a new staff member, could you please tell us about yourself and about your career?
Hi, Angelica. Of course. Thanks for having me here on Rebel TV. I'm very excited to get to know the students here at Savanna a little bit better. I am a graduate of college. I went to Stanford University. I got my bachelor's and master's in history there. And then afterwards, I worked for a few years in colleges and universities with students with a campus ministry. After that, I applied and became a teacher in West Covina. So I taught history in West Covina for a couple of years. And after that, I spent 7 years in Pico Rivera teaching 8th grade history. And I was also the ASB director there in Pico Rivera. After that, I then started working in the Anaheim Union High School District at Dale Junior High School. And I was an assistant principal at Dale for 6 years. That ended back in June of this year. And this is my very first year here at Savanna. So after 6 years of being an AP at Dale, now I'm an AP here at Savanna High School.
All right, that's very interesting. So now we'll be going on to the more fun questions. The first one being, if you could travel anywhere, where would you go and why?
Nice, where would I go? I think I would really want to go to Hawaii. I've not been there yet, and I've heard just from people there's some really great places to go hiking. So my wife and I really enjoy hiking. We enjoy going with our kids too when we go camping, but if it was just my wife and I going, I think we'd really enjoy a lot of the hiking. Supposedly really, really amazing and gorgeous and beautiful there. So I think we'd be really excited to go visit and around Hawaii.
So next one is, what is a movie that you grew up watching?
I grew up watching a lot of Star Wars.
Star Wars.
And I'm still currently watching a lot of Star Wars. And my kids watch a lot of Star Wars. So you can see I have my TIE Fighter.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. I see my TIE Fighter right there and some other Star Wars stuff. So, yeah, I am like the biggest Disney Plus fan right now because that's like everything there. By the way, I noticed you have a Pulp Fiction poster.
Yes.
that is a movie only for mature audiences. But yeah. When I was old enough to watch it, it became one of my favorite movies. And Quentin Tarantino is one of my favorite directors. So if I'm not watching Star Wars movies, I'm watching Tarantino movies. But
the next question is, how do you like to spend your free time?
So like I said, Tarantino is one of my favorite directors. So I really like watching different types of movies. I get to kind of scroll around and see. Now that we're in quarantine still, I've got a lot of movies lined up that I'm trying to catch up on.
What is one thing from your bucket list that you haven't completed yet?
I would really like to meet President Obama. I think that would be so cool to just meet him and talk. And, he seems like a very at-ease person and just very calm. But he's like a very deep thinker too, so I'd be very interested in his ideas and some of the stuff.
So, okay, so we appreciate you sharing with us, and we are glad to have you as a new staff member. And yeah, bienvenida at Savanna High School.
Muchísimas gracias. Thank you so much. And I look forward to meeting all the rest of you students someday in the future when you're back on campus. Everyone be safe and take care of yourselves, and hopefully we'll see you soon.
That will do for today's announcements, Rebels. Have a tremendous Tuesday.